Canucks start with Bo Horvat between Tanner Pearson and JT Miller, and we're underway with the Senators controlling the puck and dumping it over the Vancouver line. Brady Tkachuk trying to come up with it. Zach MacEwen after it. On side, says the linesman. MacEwen heads to the bench on a change as the Senators control the puck, but they give it away to Berchi. Pass in front, got it, scores! Gaudette set up by Berchi off the turnover, his fourth of the preseason, and the Canucks open the score.
Berchi gets hit, perfect position for intercepting this pass, docks it down, nice feed, and Gaudette didn't stop it, didn't give Anderson time to get set. Look at this play by Adam Gaudette, gets ready to shoot it before the puck hits the ice, and as soon as it hit the ice, he let it go.
In a timely manner, or he head to the bench. Canucks steal, Gaudette moving in, fakes the shot, Berchi scores! We might be witnessing a chemistry experiment here. Gaudette and Berchi, and it's 2-0.
This pass, here it is again, that cross-ice backhand pass picked off. Adam Gaudette, this time, feeds it back to Sven Berchi. It was the other way around on the first goal. There's that backhand pass to nowhere. Adam Gaudette picks it up, beats Sven Berchi, the rolling puck. Berchi gets all of it.
The challenge was Anderson to make a blocker save. 15th shot of the first period for the Canucks. Here's the Senators with a chance. They score! Connor Brown with a rising wrister. As that puck was turned over right up the middle, and Brown makes it 2-1.
Well, the Canucks have control. Well, it was Bo Horvat who came back, and I think Bo was trying to give it to Quinn Hughes, and instead it goes right to Connor Brown, who's 10 feet out.
A couple of years ago,
yes,
we went to San Francisco in the summer.
Yes,
as the Senators set up, there's a long shot. They score as it hit Tkachuk in the crease, I think. Demko the initial save, but Tkachuk battling his man in the crease, and I think it ricocheted off him and in.
Long shot into traffic.
He got a stick on it, maybe.
No, I think
it was a JT Miller. Set up from Goldobin. But here come the Sens, three of them in. And a shot kicked out, rebound, another save of the right pad. And another one by Demko.
Talking about the competition already, the internal competition for the Canucks on this team.
Senators breaking it. Borowiecki with a shot. Traffic scores as the puck deflected right onto his stick. Tucked it in on the backhand. And the Senators, with three unanswered goals, have taken their first lead.
Turnover, and back goes the crowd.
Shabbat. Colin White, Thomas Shabbat, lets it go. He scores! Tkachuk was screening right on top of Thatcher Demko. And Shabbat put it inside the stick side post to make it 4-2.
Front. Beats Thatcher Demko. I don't think it hit Tkachuk on the way by. A perfect screen. You think it hit Tkachuk's leg on the way by?
Minute 15 to go on the power play. Horvat sent it blindly across. Chance for a breakaway here. Anisimov takes the lead pass, shoots, scores! Artem Anisimov shorthanded, able to force that one through Demko, and it's 5-2.
Bo Horvat just throws it on the backhand and off to the races. Nice headband the puck. And Thatcher Demko has a go 14 hole just underneath his right arm. Good pass up. Anisimov, quick shot.
There's still a chance for bubble players to make an impression. Late power play for the Sens, and they score as Tkachuk banged in that rebound. Demko couldn't cover it. And Ottawa's 2-for-2 on the power play, leading 6-2.
I hope people realize that you and I picking the Stars before he gets this goal.
Two assists for Brady Tkachuk, and Ottawa, after falling behind 2-0, scores 6 unanswered. Gets 44 saves from Craig Anderson, who had some trouble early with Sven Berchi and Adam Gaudette. There you see Berchi and Tyler Ennis at the end of this game.